This is the Omron photo eye. It shoots over to that reflector over there, and it's for the closing direction. So as this gate's closing, if this beam is broken, then the gate stops and goes back to the open position.